Buster Bison, Belle, and Chip have been studying to become Jedi Knights. However, their training was interrupted by the attack of the evil Sith army, led by Emperor Palpatine. Former Jedi, Galen Merrick, betrayed the Order, leading them into a trap, which caused the slaughter of several Jedi and the capture of Master Luke Skywalker. The mascots now await the arrival of the Jedi reinforcements, while the Imperials continue their invasion.
Not bring your Wookiees. Today was dog day.
The invasion of the city is progressing on schedule, my master.
Good. Very good. Send more warriors out into the city.
Yes, my master.
Now leave us.
As you wish.
Aren't you worried about the remaining Jedi?
If the Jedi are foolish enough to attempt an attack on our stronghold, they will suffer the same fate they did when we first seized it. Isn't that right, young Luke?
Of course, Your Highness.
The Sith have set up an energy shield around the entire ballpark. It is bound to be well guarded.
A large attack by the Jedi would be a fruitless endeavor.
But we have to do something.
Enough Jedi have already lost their lives.
So we should just forget about Master Skywalker?
I didn't say that.
We don't even know if he's still alive.
We're falling to the dark side.
Nobody is giving up on Master Skywalker.
Let's all calm down.
Thank you, Masters.
Master Ward, we have a suggestion.
Go ahead.
For those that don't know me, my name is Jenner Talsh. Master Vitesse, Quinlan Vos, and Leia, Master Skywalker's sister.
We have a plan to get into the ballpark.
It will, however, require the use of the mascots.
Out of the question.
Their training is incomplete.
They've been put in harm's way enough.
Actually, they've already volunteered.
We will accompany them inside, try to locate Master Skywalker, and get him out.
We'll also get that shield down to let the rest of you Jedi in.
The mascot's knowledge of the ballpark would be advantageous.
Let's go rescue Master Luke. Team 1, you're clear.
Our turn.
Remind me to thank Chip later for this idea.
From Corellia.
You're an hour late. Move along. Move along.
Very nice thinking, Chip.
We should split up from here.
Good idea.
Master Voss and I will go to find Luke.
Now we need to take down those shields.
Our first step would be to find a computer.
Agreed. Bell?
You don't trust Luke Skywalker, do you?
Of course not.
Then why'd you let him roam free?
Any action taken by him will be pointless, him or his father.
Lord Vader?
Young Starkiller, you have proven yourself to be a far more fierce and worthy apprentice than Lord Vader.
Why, thank you, Master.
The Sith army was spread too thin, you know. So many are out invading the city.
The Emperor does not trust you.
The Emperor doesn't trust you either, Father.
He never has.
You don't believe in the Emperor's plan, do you? Come with me. We can stop him together.
No, it is too late for me.
It's never too late, Father. You know more than anyone else how much one man can make a difference. You know in your heart what is right.
Luke is nearby.
Someone else is too.
Having trouble?
What is Windows 8? That works. I think I found the codes for the shield.
Too bad you'll never lower them.
I'll hold them off. Get the mascots out of here.
What? You can't!
No!
The Jedi have entered the ballpark. Repeat, the Jedi have entered the ballpark.
That's it. We did it. This is Jedi Master Jenner Talsh to the Jedi Council. We have deactivated the ballpark shields. We're going to aid the search for Master Skywalker. Send all available Jedi immediately.
Changed your mind?
Go, Luke. Leave this place.
I'm not going to leave it, Father. I'm going to liberate it.
Buster Bison, Bell, and Chip have volunteered with the Jedi to infiltrate Coca-Cola Field in an attempt to rescue the captured Luke Skywalker from the Sith army. Sith apprentice Galen Merrick has been suspicious of Luke's actions within the ballpark and moved to confront him. However, Darth Vader prevented Merrick from causing any harm. The Jedi now move to liberate Coca-Cola Field from the Sith, once and for all.